This is the 14th year that RIT has hosted the first Robotics Finger Lakes Regional. Today, it's about your robots competing in Power Up, but tomorrow, it's about using what you learned today for the rest of your lives.
First is really important because I've seen what it does to the students that actually participate in the program. They learn what it's like to actually be an engineer, to work on a project, to complete something by a deadline. And when they're done with this program, they actually have real-world skills that will help them as they continue their careers in science and technology and their education at universities like RIT.
Students who have been on a first robotics team are 5 times more likely to pursue a career in engineering or science than those students who have not been. One of the real benefits, I think, of FIRST is that we expose kids many times in the inner cities who have never been exposed to anything like this.
It's teamwork, leadership, a whole bunch of soft skills. And while you do get some of those technical skills, it's more about being well-rounded and growing as a person than winning a competition.
So I'm mentoring a team, the Rock City Robotics 3838. They're a citywide district team, so everybody from any school can join the team. It's important for me because I want to give back. It's really how I found my career path. So to have FIRST put me on that career path all the way through college, I want to make sure other students have that opportunity as well.